Good morning. Say good morning, everybody. Good morning, Ali. Good morning. Oh, yes. Did you sleep well? Oh, are you having a stretch, Ali? Are you stretching? Say good morning, everybody. She wants to play with Rico. Rico doesn't want to play. Rico doesn't want to play, sweetie. He's tired still. He needs to wake up. Don't you, babe? Don't you, babe? Eh? Look at my new chest of drawers. They look really dark on here, actually, but they're not. They're a really light grey. Really light grey colour. I got my morning coffee and my moisturisers. Yay! And these were a bargain. They were supposed to be 159. Oh no. Here, look. Oh. They were supposed to be 152 and then they were down to 99 and we got them. We purchased them for €39. So, €113 off the price. How good is that? Bargain. Bargain. Love a bargain. So, we are all ready to leave the house. We're going to... I can't hear properly with these on. We're taking the doggies down for a walk. And I've kept my makeup today very easy, very simple. See, just a bit of black eyeliner, penciled in my eyebrows. Bit of bronze, bit of blush, and I'm gonna do a bit of a plum lip, but I haven't got it on yet. And then I've got my earmuffs, which are from the Christmas market. I've got my big black scarf from H&M. I'm wearing a big warm jumper from H&M and my leather jacket from Topshop, and it's got faux fur on the collar. See? And I'm just wearing jeans from Mustang. And my sand camel Ugg boots, and mine have the pink breast cancer bow on the side because I bought them when I bought them, some of the money went to breast cancer. So that's my outfit of the day. Very casual because I'm just going to meet my friend for coffee later. I've got hair in my mouth. Yeah, I'm just going to meet my friend Gabby for a coffee in town. And hopefully we're going to buy a Christmas tree. Christmas tree, my Christmas tree, lit up like a star. Can't hear properly with these on. So yeah, doggies, are we ready? Are we going for walkies? Wee wee's Godo. Wee wee's Ali. Godo. Cute singing, very festive. So I've been shopping. I've got myself a nice bag and some earrings for my Christmas party on Monday, and then I bought some heated rollers for my hair so I can do my hair. Oh, they got speakers. Aww. And now I just met my friend Gabby for coffee, and just always have such a good conversation. And I practice my German because she teaches me German. And it was good today. I felt quite on it with my Deutsch, my German. So now I'm going to look for a Christmas tree because we haven't got ours yet. And I think I want to decorate it so you can all see how I want to decorate it. I really wanted a black tree because in one of the shops here they had a really beautiful black tree and they had like all pink and fuchsia baubles on it. But I think I'm going to go traditional and get a green one. But I'll show you for sure when I get it, which one I get. I got our Christmas tree. I got our Christmas tree. Huh? I got a Christmas tree. So here it is. It's in the box. I'm not showing it you yet because I think... Should we decorate it tomorrow morning, maybe?
Yeah, tomorrow.
And then I got these. Gold. See?
One is broken.
Oh, yeah. Which of they were only £2, €2. I got those. I got these little lights. I thought they were cute because they were different. They look like that. They're like white balls. And they've got a light inside. And then I got these ones. See, so it's like got red on the top and then it goes through to pink, into orange and copper and purple. Oh, what's that, doggies? The doggies are like, what is that? So I got those baubles and I got some fairy lights as well. And then I thought when these are finished, I'll put them in my recording room to look pretty. So that's for the tree. And then I got myself some earrings for the party on Monday and rollers for my hair. And that was it. I'm practicing my hair for the Christmas party on Monday. I don't know if you can see, I've got rollers in. Hold on. See in the mirror. I bought these rollers today off Mr. Piece of Hair there. Put a little one in there. I bought these rollers today. And I'm practicing because I've never used them before. I hope it looks good. And I haven't put my extensions in, and I think I'll put my extensions in on Monday. So, I'll show you how it looks at the end. I'm not the best at hair. Like, I feel like I'm quite good at makeup, but hair is not my forte. Not my forte at all. So, we'll see. I never know where to look. I think I always look here and I don't know why. Because the red dot, and I think I should look there. Am I looking at you now? So I'm all done. I've got my rollers in from the back. There we go. There we go. Yay. Hope it looks nice. I really rushed it. It took me like 15 minutes, so on Monday I'm going to take my time and I need to like do this a bit more in here to get more volume on the root. Now I was covering my mic the other day. I think I was doing it again then. Stupid me. Sorry if I was. I don't think I am now. So yeah, this is before, and when I've taken it out I'll show you the after. I'm going to have my dinner first and then take it out. Okay. So that's the finished hair. It's a good job I practiced. Some came out quite good, some didn't come out quite as good. And I haven't got my extensions in either. So I'm going to do a bit more back combing on Monday. And be a bit tidier with it. But I think for a first go, and the ends, I wasn't very good at doing these end stringy bits. So I'll just take a bit more time on Monday. But I love how easy it is. And it does, I think it will fall a little bit as well, because I've literally just took them out, so it will fall and look a bit more natural in a little while. So yeah, I'm really pleased, really good purchase, I think. These little rollers, I'm not sure what it looks like at the back, I haven't had a look. The light's really bright. I don't know if you can see. But yeah, it looks good. Well impressed. Well done to me. Pat on my back. Okay, so I've had my dinner. What's that on the floor? Naughty. Naughty doggies, look, eating plastic from the sour cream. Woo, wow. Oh, should I cut my hair to this length? No, Kiko would hate it. Kiko likes my long hair, but I am quite loving this. Right, stop posing. What a geek. Okay, right, so I think we're going to watch some Revenge now. If any of you watch Revenge, OMG, we haven't watched any of season 4 yet because I didn't know it was on. So the end of season 3, we found out that David Clark was still alive. He is alive. I knew it. I said, I bet David Clark's alive in that third season. I'm good like that, I am. I'm good. So yeah, we're going to start season 4. Ooh, bouncy hair. We're going to start season 4. Very excited. So I'll see you all before bed. I want to say goodnight to you all. So we just watched the first 3 episodes of Revenge season 4. It's gripping. It's gripping, Gordo. Huh? Look at this little face. baby. You've got blue eyes.
Lemon kiss.
And this one. Go on, give daddy a chop. Sit up, Scotto, sit up, sit up. And this little cutie, aren't you? You were dreaming. You were dreaming. Blair, she was dreaming. Her little foot was twitching and twitching. It was cute. So, 3 episodes down. I think we've got 4 or 5 to go. It's good. We're going to go to bed now. I'm double Ashley tomorrow. I haven't done it in so long. I'm really excited to do it. So, I've got to get up. Maybe quickly. Not quickly, though. I don't want to rush it. Decorate the Christmas tree. Depends what time we get up. It's 1 a.m. now, which means bedtime. I need to go and get my beauty sleep because these wrinkles ain't good. See? Okay, night-night, everyone. I'm going to end this vlog for today. Sleep well again. And if you're not sleeping, please be smiling. Love you so much. Bye.